I was working long hours. I had a lot of responsibility financially, and I wanted to grow in a new industry, new career, and without the GI Bill, it wouldn't have been possible. It was pivotal for me to come to 1150 because the tuition was, I think, out of my realm at the time. This career, this industry, requires discipline, commitment, dedication, things that are found in veterans often.